Oh, right. I'm going to actually head out to the Citadel. I mean, I should have gone to the Citadel like a long time ago, but. Oh, wait, yeah, 75%. Am I missing something? No, that says 100%. Oh, there's another system. Within this cluster. I did notice though. With one planet on it. Okay. Just leave it alone. Yeah, as you can see, I'm going from one system to the other and it's using fuel. That's what the fuel is for. And yeah, we can also get an upgrade in our fuel intake too. There we go, 100%. Let's go to the Citadel and finally meet with the council. I mean, I could actually just leave it to. I actually come this way for the Kasumi's loyalty mission, but. Oh well. I'm looking forward to seeing how people react around me after what happened in the first Mass Effect game. Of course, Tali also has some DLC armor as well. Let's see, Janaea, or both of them increases her health. Let's see with this one, increases duration of her powers. This increases her weapon damage. I'm gonna go with Engineer, and I'm not gonna put it into AI hacking because I don't use AI hacking. I will put that point into Overload so that way he has that. I'm not. I am not gonna bother with AI hacking, so I don't use AI hacking.
To come back here and see how it's changed, but it's just like it was. Same dirty streets, same unrepentant scavengers, same revolving door prisons. Being security here is a terrible job. This is exactly why I left.
Okay, no rose tinted glasses for you.
This recruit is a 20-kilo ferrous slug. Feel the weight! Every 5 seconds, the main gun of the Pepper's class dreadnought accelerates 1 to 1.3% of light speed. It impacts with the force of a 38-kiloton bomb. That is 3 times the yield of the City Buster dropped on Hiroshima back on Earth. That means Sir Isaac Newton is the deadliest son of a bitch in space. Now, Serviceman Burnside, what is Newton's first law?
Sir, an object in motion stays in motion, sir.
No credit for partial answers, maggot!
Sir, unless acted on by an outside force, sir.
Damn straight! I dare assume you ignorant jackasses know that space is empty. Once you fire this hunk of metal, it can.
ship, or the planet behind that ship. It might go off into deep space and hit somebody else in 10,000 years. If you pull the trigger on this, you are ruining someone's day, somewhere and sometime. That is why you check your damn targets. That is why you wait for the computer to give you a damn firing solution. That is why, Serviceman Chung, we do not eyeball it. This is a weapon of mass destruction. You are not a cowboy shooting from the hip. Sir, yes, sir.
Damn.
Can I help you, sir?
It's been a couple of years since I passed through here. Security seems to have tightened a bit.
After the Geth attack, there was a review of security protocol. A few minor changes were made to reduce the risk of Geth infiltration. We apologize for the inconvenience.
Do you think a Geth would stand out?
Assumptions are dangerous. Be alert. Be safe.
Thanks for your time.
Next.
Yeah, I hate a couple of slogans like that.
Looks like they've tightened up security.
Shut it down.
What? Do you seriously think?
Yeah, okay.
Sorry for the inconvenience, sir. Our scanners are picking up false readings. They seem to think you're, dead.
I'm getting that everywhere. It's a pain in the ass. Who do I talk to about it?
Our station commander is just beyond the scanners. Out and to the right. He can reinstate your IDs.
You'll have to make him scream a little. He's not gonna tell you everything just because you ask.
I know, sir.
If you don't have the stomach or you're worried about being reported, I can take care of it.
No, sir. I can handle it.
Yes? I see the problem already, Commander Shepard. My console says you're dead.
You're not worried I'm some imposter claiming to be me?
We have the best screening equipment in the galaxy. Those scanners can sample DNA from skin flakes. Hell, if you have unregistered gene mods, they can even figure those out.
Don't change it. Anonymity is useful in my current mission.
Sure, you're a goddamn hero. It's not like we have to worry about you smuggling guns in or something. I just put a block in the system. Officially, you still don't exist. And you won't get hassled by the security checkpoints. You should head up to the Presidium, though. The Council would probably like to know that one of their lost specters is still kicking.
What's the easiest way to get to the Presidium from down here?
Head back through the security checkpoint and take a public shuttle.
They didn't make much effort to confirm my death. I'll make about as much effort to tell them I'm alive.
Fair enough. But if you have any friends in the Presidium Tower, they might want to know you're all right. I heard you and Counselor Anderson used to be pretty tight. Anyway, something else you need? Or can I get back to work?
How'd you end up working on the Citadel?
I started with the Alliance way back when, but the traveling was killing me. It's a shitty life if you're trying to raise a family, see your kids every 6 months. I joined C-Sex, like you say, in one place, without roots.
I overheard your conversation. Make you scream a little?
This isn't a Presidium. All they have to worry about are protesters outside their free speech zones or someone's poodle crapping on the grass. Down here, we have drugs, organized crime, and murder. Policing a ward is like policing New York City. Sometimes you have to work outside the Council's rulebook.
CSEC has changed.
It looks like most of the damage from Sovereign's attack has been repaired.
The Presidium was pretty shot up, of course. They fixed that first. All the wards got hit with debris when the ship exploded. Most of the damage was superficial, and the Keepers got things restored fast. Tasery ward got the worst. A big chunk hit near the Dilanaga Concert Hall. They're still clearing wreckage and trying to get power restored.
Tell me about this place.
All the wards are more or less multicultural, but the other four are dominated by Asari, Turians, or Solarians. In Sekira, we've got major enclaves of Bolas, Elkor, and Hanar. There's also a human commercial zone at Shinakima. We've got a few Krogan walking around, and I think I saw a quarry the other day.
Last time I was here, there were no human captains in CSEC.
The CSEC took a lot of casualties when the Geth boarded the Presidium. The Special Response Division was hard hit. They stopped turning their noses up at human resumes. They needed bodies in uniform, and we had the most experienced bodies.
I should be going.
You need anything else, let me know.
Ah, Avena.
Welcome back, Shepard. It has been 2 years, 3 months, and 17 days since the Citadel last welcomed you. This is the Zakara War Transportation Hub. Public shuttles and shopping are available through the CSEC security cordon. The Alliance Embassy has issued a travel advisory for human visitors to the Citadel. Would you like to hear it now?
Let me hear the travel advisory.
Due to recent adjustments to the Council, humans may find aliens on the Citadel less friendly than usual. Alliance citizens are advised to limit their time in non-human sectors. Group travel is strongly recommended. If you feel you are being followed or threatened, talk to any nearby CSEC officer, or contact the embassy through the station network.
That makes it sound like there are anti-human race riots going on.
There have been 26 incidents of large-scale civil disorder aboard the Citadel in the past 2 years. Many non-human residents disagree with the Alliance-led restructuring of the Council and wish a return to the status quo.
That explains the tension on the station. Is the Alliance doing anything to calm the population?
Any further information has been deemed inflammatory by the Office of Information Management. Be advised that your inquiry has been forwarded to Citadel Security. If approached by uniformed officers, please cooperate fully.
Things have changed.
There seem to be a lot more CSEC officers than the last time I was here.
In the wake of the Geth attack 2 years ago, additional security precautions were implemented for the safety and security of residents. In addition to increased CSEC patrol, weapon carry restrictions have been tightened.
So has crime decreased?
Violent crime has decreased by 23%. Property crime has decreased by 41%. Incident clearance has improved by 16%.
What stores are available on this level?
Only one store exists on this level. Citadel Souvenirs offers licensed mementos of your visit. Their line of starship models is well regarded.
I need to talk to the Council. How can I reach the Presidium from here?
Public transit shuttles are available on the far side of the CSEC security cordon.
It looks like this place has recovered from Sovereign's attack.
Repair of the damage from the Geth attack is ongoing. There is still extensive damage on Tesserae Ward.
Geth? It was Sovereign who led the attack. A Reaper.
I have no information on a Reaper. References to the term exist in some para-historical theories on galactic extinction cycles.
The Council is lying. They're hiding information on the Reapers and blaming the Geth instead.
Yeah, that's the Quarian's go-to answer. Council needs to get their own bags.
That's all for now.
Thank you for using Avena. Have a pleasant day.
Yeah, and like I said, I told Captain Bailey over there, we're not exactly in a hurry to go meet with the Council, so might as well take a look around.
Cheap touristy crap, your prices are pretty high.
I am sorry you feel that way. There are many stores on the Citadel. Perhaps another would be more in your price range.
So, you're saying I'm poor? Just because I'm not as well off as you doesn't mean you can hold yourself above me.
What? No, I...
Hey, everyone! This store discriminates against the poor!
Please, calm down! As an apology, I'll let you have my station employee discount. Is that acceptable?
Well, all right. But you still hurt my feelings.
Please, enjoy your shopping experience.
Wow. Hey, space actor. Fish, model. I'm not really interested in fish right now. Maybe later.
You want to get one of the fish, or maybe a model ship?
How is a model ship supposed to remind me of the Citadel?
It's festive, and you like ships.
I'm an engineer, honey. I look at ships all day.
Yeah, that's true. Watch your mouth. I got a turret right here. I do love that conversation. I said that's why I would go get Tally first before I came here. because you have to hear that conversation.